Nothing's happened. You can calm down now. You're not a monster, and no one's gonna shut you out. Mom and Dad love you, you can come home now. Of course your friends love you, what are you talking about? Have the strength to push away all the pain of yesterday, 'cause there's not a thing worth crying about. Your heart is a candle and I won't let you blow it out. So what, you messed up, at least it won't happen again. Every time I screw up, I feel like let down all my friends. Stumbling through a thousand stars, neon cars break through my skull.
Listen up, young man is a young man. He writes stories. He's a writer, little writer boy. He falls in love with the girl. Girl already has a boyfriend. She kind of loves him back, but not really. They're just really good friends, and that's fine. He understands. It's rational. Hi, what's your name? How are you? How's your life? Oh, you got a man? Are you in love? So a type. Is it just platonic, strictly just as friends? Or the type that ties you two together till tomorrow's end? If it is, disregard every time I call you pretty, though it's meant sincerely, it's just my imagination drifting. Brush me off like the dirt on Jay-Z's shoulder, so I fall to ground, collect myself, and get ready to take over your heart. Or at least your spare time. And I love the thought of being with you. Or maybe it's the thought of not being so alone. Hey, the second one's way sadder than the first one, but I don't know. I love the thought of being with you. Maybe it's the thought of not being so alone. The second one's way sadder than the first one, but I don't know. We should go and get a freaking cup of coffee. And I'll act friendly, and I won't pull any stunts, but I'm a little stunt puller from birth. So I don't know what to tell you if I try to confess my love for scones. I just want to say something real quick, please. Listen, I love these scones. Just diversity between the selection, the half here, the blueberry, the raspberry, strawberry, pumpkin, even, which is basically a freaking squash. I'm gonna make a scone out of a freaking squash. Oh, well, that shit blows my mind. That's Elon Musk just in his little lab cooking up, baby. But what were you talking about? Oh yeah, your boyfriend made you mad the other day? What was he saying? Oh, what do I think? He was being mean at that point, but I'm sure he's gonna turn around at some point as well. And I love the thought of being with you. Or maybe it's the thought of not being so alone. The second one's way sadder than the first one, but I don't know. I love the thought of being with you. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Maybe it's the thought of not being so alone. Shit. I love being loved, but don't like crying on the phone. Hi, what's up? Yeah, what's going on? Oh yeah, she told me a lot about you. Yeah, it's so great you're doing all of those things. You should keep doing all of them, I think. Oh yeah, my name's Hobo Johnson. People like to say I'm a rapper. I'm actually not. I produced this myself. I'm hella fucking proud of it. But yeah, she's so nice. She was so nice and cared about me. No one else did. Literally, I don't think I've ever felt love before that. She's a peach scone. She's a peach scone. Yes. And I love the thought of being with her. I just really hope that she doesn't get hurt, you know? They say it takes 2 years to come back down to earth from that lovely place that you've been. I heard it's so nice. Good for you guys. I'm glad. And if you find someone who loves you for who you are, keep loving them, man. Because that shit happens like once in a lifetime. You know, and who am I to get in the way of someone living their lifetime? You know, and I hope you're doing really well. I haven't talked to you in a while, but I found someone else who really loves me for who I am, but I don't call them enough, and that's why they moved away. I'm going to call them right now. She wants me to call her. Okay, bye.
Only in my darkest moments can I see the light. I think I'm prone to getting blinded when it's bright. Well, this December, I'll remember. Want you to see it when I do. Ooh, God knows I do. Only in my darkest moments can I see the light. I think I'm prone to getting blinded when it's bright.
Making love American made. Built passion. The passion is more than I can withstand. Two trucks holding hands, two trucks holding hands. The passion, my big fat heart expands.
Two pickup trucks, one cylinder block, crush my body like a rock. So beautiful, no stars tonight, just fireworks, eagles in the sky. The founding fathers cry.
Two trucks having sex,
oh yes.
Two trucks having sex,
oh yes.
My muscles involuntarily flex. Two trucks having sex,
oh yes.
Two trucks having sex,
oh yes.
My muscles involuntarily.
mean I'm gay, I don't like men.